is being compared to the Trayvon Martin case, and it is once again a very controversial stand your ground case here in the state of Florida. Protest again yesterday in a Clearwater, Florida church service with Reverend Al Sharpton, along with all five Democratic candidates for governor and the parents of Trayvon Martin on hand. About 500 people turned out demanding the shooter of Marquise McLaughlin be arrested, which the sheriff refuses to do, citing the law. This time, the entire incident is caught on video. McLaughlin and his girlfriend went to the store. She parked illegally in a handicapped spot. He went inside, and that's when 47-year-old Michael Drejka approached her and argued about her being illegally parked. Well, that's when the unarmed McLaughlin comes out, sees what's happening, pushes Drejka to the ground, who then pulls out his legally concealed handgun and shoots. Protesters compare this, as I said, to the 2012 shooting death of Trayvon Martin by neighborhood watchman George Zimmerman, where the shooter claimed self-defense, fearing for their life under the law. The jury in that high-profile trial acquitted Zimmerman of murder, of course.